Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below, and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. 5 Weird Reasons You're Waking Up in the Middle of the Night. There are nights you find yourself awake in the wee hours of the morning. While mildly annoying, it is actually normal and embedded in our own DNA. Ideally, we want to be able to sleep in peace all night long, but experts consider 4 to 6 nightly awakenings to be normal. Think of the early humans who have no sense of security and have to constantly wake up to check if their surrounding is safe before drifting back to sleep. However, you must be able to sleep again and not stay wide awake until morning. It becomes a problem if you can't, and here are the 5 possible reasons that keep interrupting your nightly sleep. 1. Feeling the urge to urinate. There are different reasons for nocturia, nighttime urination, but it is not normal to pee twice or up to 4 times at night even if you don't drink that much water prior to sleep. Frequent nocturia is a recipe for interrupted sleep and a grouchy person in the morning. The trick here then is to add a pinch of salt in your water and sip some before sleeping. Remember that where there is salt, there is water. This very principle explains that the body itself attempts to keep the balance between water and electrolytes in the body within normal range. This is the best explanation for your excessive nighttime peeing. Your body lacks salt but retains too much water that it is trying to get rid of the excess water even if it has to force you to wake up from your slumber. Solution: add a pinch of unprocessed sea salt on a glass of water and drink it about 30 minutes before retiring to bed. Your cells will be able to absorb all the water. It is a requisite to take both to ensure you don't end up peeing at night, or else your body will just eliminate the excess water in the absence of salt. Other remedies you may try. If the likely cause of your nocturia is sleep apnea, a trip to the doctor to be prescribed with CPAP is a no-fail solution. However, if it isn't, try these other natural remedies. Drink less before sleeping. Increase your probiotics intake. Do yoga. Strengthen your pelvic floor muscles. Don't drink coffee or caffeine-rich beverages in the afternoon. 2. Feeling too hot or cold in the bedroom. The human body has a hard time falling and staying asleep if the room is too hot or cold, according to the National Sleep Foundation. It messes up your body clock or your natural circadian rhythm. In the study of sleep, it is referred to as the sleep-wake cycle. This includes not just the actual room temperature but also the sheets and blankets you use and the type of clothing you wear. You need all these things to be just right for you to be able to sleep soundly at night. Solution: humans can actually sleep rough by nature, but you'd be able to sleep like a baby at a temperature range of 60 to 67 degrees Fahrenheit. Taking a warm bath before hitting the sack is also a good practice. The slight drop in temperature after getting out of the shower signals for sleep as interpreted by the brain. 3. Distracted by your smartphone. Technology is now a major distraction when it comes to bedtime. Many of us often find ourselves unable to put our phone down and scrolling one news feed to another to satiate your fear of missing out. However, the blue light emitted by most smart and mobile devices is a major health risk, as well as have a negative effect on sleep. The University of California conducted a study involving 653 participants, and their screen time before sleep was closely studied for the span of 3 months. The result of the study was pretty obvious. Those who spent longer on their devices had more difficulty falling asleep, and sleep quality wasn't good either, as they often toss or turn in their sleep. Solution: read a book instead of fidgeting with your device. It works well on just about anybody. You can also opt to dim the lights in your room or that of your device and keep it at least a foot or two away from your face to reduce its harmful effects. But of course, the most obvious answer here is to simply reduce screen time and summon up all the courage to do it and resist the temptation of social media that is all the rage now. 4. Your nightcap. The old way of thinking suggests that nightcaps help with sleep because of its effects, but this notion is put to rest by a study published in the Alcoholism Clinical and Experimental Research Journal. Alcohol can actually get in the way of a good night's sleep once it is metabolized, because it leads you to a form of sleep sans the REM, which happens to be the most restful. It is the reason why that nightcap leaves you restless and unable to sleep deep enough. That is the opposite of what you think alcohol can offer you. Solution: don't drink too much and make sure your last drink is several hours before bedtime to allow your body sufficient time to get that alcohol metabolized. 5. High stress. We all face stress now and then, and we can't always avoid it. In reality, it is actually needed at times, but if you are constantly under stress and unable to manage it, it can lead to poor and interrupted sleep. Studies have confirmed this strong link between stress and disrupted sleep as published in the Journal of Psychosomatic Research. Sleep awakenings are common if you are under undue stress, and it goes on and on as you wake up lacking in sleep and in a bad mood. Solution: here are some of the activities you can try to help beat stress before it robs you of your precious sleep. Breathing techniques, mindfulness meditation, yoga, psychotherapy. Nobody likes their sleep disrupted. If you often find yourself waking up at night because of these reasons, you are finally saved by the tips mentioned here. If the problem persists, do not hesitate and see a doctor or a sleep specialist right away. You may have an underlying medical condition like sleep apnea that requires a different medical management. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more natural remedies, tips, and recipes, don't forget to subscribe to the channel.